or you can restore your iPad. Maybe you forgot your password, or maybe something happened, you couldn't log in the iPad anymore. I'm going to show you how to do that quickly without wasting your time. If you are new here, please consider subscribing to my channel.
So the basic things we need to start up this restoration is you will need a USB cable. You can use your charger, but make sure it's working properly. Just use it to connect your iPad to your computer. Then also make sure you have the latest iTunes downloaded on your computer, because that is the key to this restoration. So with those things now, I think we are ready to go. So immediately you connect your iPad to your computer through the USB cable, the downloaded iTunes on your computer will automatically detect that the connected iPad has a fault and needs to be updated or restored.
I'm going to start by connecting this USB cable to my iPad. If you look at the screen of my iPad, though it's in Japanese language, but it's saying that I cannot log into my iPad. So all I have to do once the USB has been connected, please follow my step. You're gonna have to press this center button and the power button all together. Let's go now. 1, 2, 3. Please hold on. Don't leave it. Keep holding. Keep holding. Do not leave it. Keep holding. Keep holding. It will show Apple icon, but keep holding. Keep holding. Keep the hold. Keep holding. Do not let go. Okay, so once this icon appears, you are now free to leave it. So immediately it appears, look at the screen of my computer, what appeared there. It says that there is a problem with the iPad that requires it to be updated or restored. So all you have to do now is, please do not click update. You have to click restore. So you're going to click restore now. Once you click restore, it said, are you sure you want to restore the iPad? Because I hope you have your files, pictures, and videos, being stored in iCloud or iTunes, because everything is going to be lost. So immediately I click restore and update. Here we go. You click next. You agree to the license. So iTunes now is downloading software for this iPad, and it will restore your iPad when the download is complete. So now you can see iTunes has finished downloading the software, and it says that iTunes is now preparing to restore the software on the iPad. So you still have to give it some time. I think it's going to take a little more time, but just be patient. You can see it. Look at the iPad now. It's getting restarted. You can see it's getting done. Give it some more time again, it will get fully restored. So guys, you can see the iPad is now back again. It's totally back now. I'm just trying to set the normal settings now, starting afresh. So my location is in Japan, so I have to select Japan.
I hope I've just helped you guys out now. If you have any question, if you have anything you don't understand on the video, please don't forget to leave a comment. Actually, I didn't get paid to making this video, but it's just from my heart. So please consider subscribing to my channel and clicking the notification button for my next videos. Thank you so much. See you next time. Bye-bye. Please note this. Once your iPad is being restored, you will need your password to unlock it. If you have forgotten your password, you can equally use your Apple ID details to log in. But if you have also forgotten that and you have your iPhone with you, please go to settings, go to Apple ID right on the top of the settings. Once you click that, you come down to under family sharing, you will find your iPad there. Please remove it. Once you remove it, then immediately you can now start afresh to, you know, a kind of register a new Apple ID and, you know, and start everything afresh.